We're here in the north of England, looking at a stunning Grade 2 listed manor. I am John Coleman, part of the Specialist Prime Residential Agency team here at GSC Grays. This is Jolby Manor. The house is beautifully presented, spacious, and with the well-proportioned rooms of a significant manor house. Set in a large and very private plot, with only one near neighbour, it is otherwise surrounded by attractive rolling countryside south of the River Tees. Jolby Manor was built in the mid to late 17th century of local yellow sandstone with ashlar dressings. It has chamfered mullion windows with attractive rustic quoins on the original section, with a later 18th century addition creating an impressive entrance vestibule and panelled reception hall. The kitchen is a superb double aspect room, looking over the most attractive eastern section of the garden and adjoining the magnificent orangery. It has a slate floor and is adorned with a Clive Christian's kitchen of the highest quality, using intricately carved timbers, marble from Italy, and fixtures and fittings of the highest order. The orangery is perhaps the signature room at Jolby Manor. It has five spectacular aspects looking out over the garden, the pond, the par three golf hole, and the sweeping lawns. Inside, it has a carved stone mantelpiece and Italian marble benches. It really is a spectacular room. The drawing room on the south and west corner of the house is spacious, bright, and open. Next door is the family snug, with French windows opening out onto the garden terrace. Next door is the dining room, ideal for large family occasions. It can seat about 12 people. The upstairs landing is split into two, with a new master bedroom suite created as part of the 1980s extension and refurbishment of the house. It now includes a beautiful and spacious ensuite bathroom. The second bedroom suite is on the main landing, and there is a large family bathroom supporting three other good-sized bedrooms, all of which look out over the magnificent gardens. As you approach Jolby Manor through the stone-pillared gateway, you come straight ahead to the original coach house. This is a significant part of Jolby Manor and a very versatile part of the property, providing all sorts of opportunities. Currently, it is configured to provide downstairs garaging for three cars, large utility and flower rooms, boiler rooms and stick sheds. And upstairs, there is a complete office suite, billiard room and small games room. This building has so much to offer and could easily be converted with the appropriate consent into additional accommodation, either for a secondary family member or a teenage flat. If you'd like to find out about the asking price for Jolby Manor, you can check on the link below. And if you'd like to find out about more properties like this across the north of England, then you can subscribe to our channel.